But right now, I want to call out any WWE superstar with a set of tires to face me right now. Anyone. But if you do, I'm warning you. Not only will you find out why, I'm a future three-time WWE champion, but why I'm also the fiery red hand of the WWE.
Really blame him, do you?
Oh, wait a minute.
There is someone.
A former world champion, 7'3", 420 pounds, from the great Khali. And as Khali gets set for action with Sheamus, Kane wants to send out a shout out to our good friend McFoley. Friday, a very important day in his life, the release of his new book, Countdown to Lockdown, a hardcore journal. So many untold stories. Who are we going to talk about when he was a commentator here in WWE?
Well, Mick Foley's books have always been great. Michael, you should get someone to read it to you.
Wow, that's nice. And look at the size of Khali. Sheamus is 272 pounds.
Wow.
And Khali just towers over him. So an important test here tonight for Sheamus as he gets set to meet Randy Orton on Sunday for the WWE title inside Hell in a Cell.
May have to pull out that fiery red hand he was talking about earlier. Uh-oh, here comes a fiery red hand.
Oh, wow! Man! And look at Sheamus right on the attack. Assaulting Khali. I think they just kicked Sheamus off.
And yeah, now Sheamus on fire.
King, come Sunday, Sheamus enters his first ever Hell in a Cell match. It'll be Randy Orton's third. The fact that it's the first time inside this demonic structure for Sheamus, does it hinder him in any way?
No, I don't think so. I think the more times you've been inside Hell in a Cell, the more bad memories you have of that. The more, I think it's in Sheamus' favor, actually, not having to dread or anticipate anything bad.
Easy now. Barbaric assault.
Well, come on.
Oh. What the? What? Look out. Sheamus is nuts. Sheamus has completely lost it.
Who's your chair?
My chair. Sheamus is out of control. He has leveled the Punjabi nightmare.
Careful, Mike. He'll pick you up and throw you next.
Here.
Uh-oh.
Oh, Sheamus trying to. Oh, look at Khali. Oh, and the pro kick to the skull of Khali.
Oh, speaking of fiery red hands, look at the aftermath of that great Khali chop.
That chop. Oh, and another pro kick. That chop sent Sheamus into another world. Tell you one thing, King, we've learned tonight that Sheamus proves he is barbaric, ruthless, and remorseless. Traits that will help him inside Hell in a Cell.
Well, barbaric, brutal, and ruthless is the way that Edge has described our general manager. Will the general manager's identity finally be revealed? Edge is going to have him as a guest in the Cutting Edge next.
We are back on Monday Night Raw. It's no secret Edge has had major issues with the general manager in recent weeks. Tonight, he looks to put them to bed.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to Radar Superstar Edge.
Well, nobody has communicated or knows our general manager any better.
see the what has become a staple of Monday Night Raw. That is the podium in the computer where I receive my emails from the general manager each and every week as he rules Monday Night Raw. And Edge, of course, has been a victim of the general manager for weeks on end now. And
I think Edge brings that on himself.
Well, he has. A lot of it, anyway.
Well, tonight, folks, we have a first. Tonight, as my guest on the cutting edge, we have the anonymous Raw GM. Now, despite our acrimonious relationship, I actually do appreciate the GM agreeing to appear as a guest on my show. And I understand that this computer has been electronically transmitting this voice, so that's what it will continue to do, so as to keep this person's identity a secret. Now, with that being said, I think it's time to ask the first question. I need to ask you exactly, Raw GM, why are you such a spineless coward?
Why are you such a moron? I remain anonymous to protect my identity. If people knew who I really was, it would change everything.
Okay, first of all, that's the worst voice ever. Second of all, I thought you were Stone Cold Steve Austin, or I thought you were The Rock, or maybe Shawn Michaels, or Bob Barker. Judging by your decision making, you're Lindsay Lohan after another bender. The only thing I know is that whoever you are a big fat liar.
Seriously, Edge. You hurt my feelings. Why do you have to hate, yo? I tried to make peace with you, but you clearly don't want that. You want a confrontation. Why? Why do you despise me so?
Why do you despise me? Why do you keep interfering in my business? Why am I arguing with a computer? We've gone from Stone Cold stunning Mr. McMahon on Raw to Edge arguing with a computer. You know what? That's it. I'm just going to go ask Chris Jericho exactly who you are.
Jericho is bluffing. He knows nothing. However, I know a lot of things, like your opponent right now. Ha ha. Ha, ha, ha.
I don't have an opponent tonight. You know what? I talk to people. I'm sick.